Today, we'll share some tips that can help you make your engine run better and hopefully extend its lifespan. Let's get started on how to keep your engine in top shape. Tip number one, use a scan tool to diagnose issues. Start by plugging in a scan tool under the dash to check for trouble codes. This helps identify specific problems affecting your car's performance. By finding and fixing problems early, you can make sure your engine runs better, avoid further damage, and extend the life of your vehicle. Regular use of a scan tool also helps you stay aware of maintenance needs and catch potential issues before they become serious. Tip number two, check and address P codes. Focus on P codes related to the running of your car, as they can prevent your vehicle from passing emissions tests. Fixing these issues can improve fuel efficiency, reduce emissions, and help your engine run better. Addressing P codes also makes sure that your vehicle meets emission standards and avoids serious engine problems later on. Tip number three, inspect for vacuum leaks. Look for any broken hoses or connectors, as vacuum leaks typically cause issues at low speeds rather than high speeds. Fixing these leaks can improve your engine's idle quality, throttle response, and overall performance. With this, you can make sure that your engine runs smoothly, maintains optimal fuel efficiency, and prevents further damage to other components. Tip number four, check the air filter assembly. Make sure the air filter is clean, as a clogged filter can restrict airflow. A clean air filter allows the engine to get the right amount of air needed for combustion. When the filter is dirty or blocked, it reduces the amount of air entering the engine, which can lead to lower performance, reduced fuel efficiency, and higher emissions. Keeping the air filter clean helps the engine run smoothly and efficiently, and can also extend the life of the engine. Regularly checking and replacing the air filter is an easy way to ensure your engine operates properly. Tip number five, clean the mass airflow sensor. Remove and clean the MAF sensor using its specific cleaner. Ensure it's completely dry before reinstalling to prevent any residual cleaner from being sucked into the engine. Over time, the sensor can become dirty or coated with debris, which can lead to inaccurate readings and affect engine performance. Cleaning it helps restore its accuracy, improving fuel efficiency, engine response, and overall performance. A well-maintained MAF sensor ensures that your engine runs smoothly and prevents issues like poor acceleration, rough idling, or decreased fuel economy. Tip number six, conduct a road test. After cleaning and reassembling the components, take the car for a road test to make sure the initial trouble codes do not return. A road test helps you check if the issues have been resolved and if the engine is running properly under different driving conditions. Driving the car lets you see if there are any remaining problems, such as unusual noises or performance issues. Confirming that the trouble codes do not come back shows that the repairs or maintenance were effective. Following these tips is important because they keep your engine running smoothly and efficiently. Cleaning the MAF sensor, checking for leaks, and ensuring a clean air filter help maintain proper engine performance. Regular maintenance and repairs prevent small issues from becoming major problems, improve fuel economy, and extend the engine's lifespan while reducing the risk of costly repairs. We hope you find this video helpful, and if you do, make sure to like and subscribe so we can assist you fix it.